Can I trust you?
Of course. Can I trust you?
Always.
Eight years ago, you two were Citadel's top spies, but we were double-crossed by one of our own, and your memories were erased.
I brought you here because I need your help.
I coached Little Lee.
There's my guy. Right now, every agent around the world is looking for you two.
Nadia.
Perdone, I think you're the wrong person.
You should have stayed dead.
You're gonna wish I was dead.
You remember?
I remember everything.
It was Mason Kane.
Mason Kane is dead.
Whoever betrayed us is readying for something cataclysmic.
Are we together?
Don't flatter yourself.
Never?
I'm exceptionally skilled at getting Citadel agents to turn.
You did this.
Mason can never find out.
You told me to trust you.
Why would you trust me? I'm exceedingly untrustworthy. I'm a spy.
We were set up.
And there's no one else. It's just you and me. I tell you,
I have a everything you know is a lie. And I-